Good morning children, welcome back to Hindi class. We have already completed in Hindi R2 in YAM. We are going to do oral in that, then we are going to do FA revision pattern. Okay children, first we are going to do oral. A se anar. A se aam. से इमली, इसे ईक, चिल्ड्रन उसे उल्लू, उसे ऊन, उसे ऋषि, ऐसे एडी, ऐसे एक आल्सो, ऐसे आइनक, ओसे ओकली, औसे औरत, अमसे अंगूर, आहा. Okay children, this is called small letters. What are this called? Small letters. Now we are going to do vyanjan, that is start to inya. खासे कमल, इन टेक्स्ट बुक यू हैव खासे कलम, खासे खरगोश, खासे खरबूजा, खासे गणेश, खासे गमला, खासे घर, घसे घड़ी, द लास्ट वन इन्या. व्हाट इज दिस चिल्ड्रन? इन्या. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट FA3 रिवीजन विद द डिफरेंट मॉडल्स.
वी हैव टू राइट आसे इन्या. राइट आसे इन्या, आसे अनार, आसे आम, इसे इमली, इसे ईक, उसे उल्लू, उसे ऊन, रुसे ऋषि, ऐसे एडी, ऐसे ऐनक, ओसे ओकली, औसे औरत, अमसे अंगूर, आहा. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट लीड वन लाइन देन राइट खा. खा, खा से कलम, खा से कमल, खा से खरबूजा, खा से खरगोश, गा से गणेश, गा से गमला, गा से इन, गा से घर, घा से घड़ी, इन्या. ओके चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज इन्या. सो एवरी वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आर टू इन्या. ओके, इन दिस ओनली वी हैव टू राइट मैच लेटर टू पिक्चर, after letter and verb family. Okay children, now I am going to show you circle the given letter. What is the letter here children? Ru. What is the letter? Ru. In this circle, where is the ru? There only you have to circle very neatly. Ru se rushi, ru se rushi. Okay children, and here one more also there, रुसे ऋषि. ओके चिल्ड्रन, three times. Then here, kha. Kha se kalam. Kha se kargosh. Sorry, children. Kha se kargosh. Kha se karbuja. Where you find, is this ka? No. Is this ka? No. Here it is. Kha se karbuja. Is this ka? No. This is again, here you have kha se karbuja, kha se kargosh. Okay, children. Now, where do you find again? I say, is this ka? No. So, where do you find? In the middle. Kha se karbuja. Okay, children. Kha se karbuja. Now, what is this letter, children? Inya. What is this letter? Inya. Is this inya? No. Is this inya? No. Yes, this is inya. Is this inya? No, children. No, where do you find inya? Here, yes. Inya. Okay, children. Then, again, inya. So, we have completed one model in the Kattu Inya. Now, we are going for second model. Write after letter. Write after letter. If you are perfect in A to Inya and A to Inya letters, you will be getting after letters very easy. What is this letter, children? After? Aha. Which letter is this, children? Kha. Kha se kalam. Kha se kalam after? Kha se karbuja. Okay, children? Gha se ghar. Gha se ghar. Gha se ghar after? Inya. Okay, children? Now, which letter is this, children? A. A se ek. A se ad. A se ad after? I se ainak. Okay, children? Then, which letter is this? Gha. Gha se gamla. Gha se Ganesh. Gha se Ganesh after? Gha se ghadi. Gha se ghar. We have done very nice activity for this all letters, children. Which letter is this? O se okali. O se okali after? Au se aurat. Okay, children. Now, which letter is this? E se eek. E se eek after? E se imali. Okay, children. Now. Okay, children. E se imli. E se imli after? E se eek. U se ullu. U se ullu after? U se oon. Okay, children. So, with this we have completed second model also. Now, we are going to write third model. Write varg family. Write varg letters. Write varg letters. Varg letters means what, Nana? You have kha no, kha after, kha se karbuja. Ja, ga se Ganesh. Ga se ghar. Inya. This is the varg letters. For this you should say varg letters. We'll give you in the exam kha. So you have to write the remaining part. Okay, children. So this is the kha varg letters. Okay, children. I hope everybody doing well. Watch more and more times. You have completed A to Inya. We have completed R to Inya and three models in that, children. Do more and more practice. If you are not getting it, please practice on the slate, on the letters. Okay, children. In the next class, I am going to show you four models. Have a nice day, children. We'll meet in next video. Bye, children.